Hey, I'm Carl, the AI Developer Community Manager for Intel. This is Hands-On AI, a five-part series that will cover image data preprocessing and augmentation in order to use it as a clean data set for machine learning applications. The series will also give you an idea of how to prepare your data set so that it is ready to be digested by a machine learning training program with a specific end application in mind. For example, if you were building an app that showed an image that related to the mood of the music playing, you'd want to make sure you're showing the right image to match that mood. Let's talk about what's included in this series. First, we discover data cleaning and the best ways to do it. Next, we cover different ways to augment your data. Finally, we show how to combine all of these in our specific use case. For this, we have picked a dataset with positive and negative examples. There are a lot of them out there, so the specific dataset isn't incredibly important. We then show you how to do image data preprocessing and augmentation. Preprocessing is a series of steps that prepares our dataset for ingestion into a machine learning algorithm. Augmentation is then taking that clean data and modifying it to prepare our model for real-world scenarios. The images we focus on for this series are divided into two categories, positive and negative. The machine learning algorithm will then associate these images with a particular mood. The techniques introduced in this series can be used on any dataset, images, or otherwise. Hands-on AI is useful for you if your dataset is small, you want to get an accurate model, or you want to ensure that your model is prepared for a real-world application. Things we will not be covering in this series are how to train a model or how to build an application using that model. However, if you are interested in these steps, please read the full article associated with this series on the Intel Developer Zone. Thanks for watching Hands-On AI. Catch our next episode about data cleaning and be sure to check out the links to learn more about AI through the Intel AI Academy.
Hey everybody, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a little comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows.